सारी स्क्रीम्स यार वाह।
यस यस आई एम रिकॉर्डिंग यू स्पीक इन इंग्लिश ओके।
Chapter Unit 4, Chapter 16, Introduction to Programming Language. One, fill in the blanks. A, a computer understands the binary language. B, the symbols. Codes which are used to develop computer programs are known as programming language. Assembly language is considered to be second generation language. Translation is the process of converting a program written into high level or low level language into machine code. Interpreting is the process of translating and executing a program written in high level language in a step by step. To state whether following statements are true or false. A. The computer can understand the language written in simple English. False. Q Basic is third generation language. False. Compiler is used to translate whole program at a time. True. High level language execute much faster than machine level language. True. Removing the error in computer is called bug. False. Remember the following. First, one generation language is called to machine level language. Second generation language, assembly language. Third generation language is called to high level language. Fourth generation language is called to database language. So, select the best insert from the following. A programming language can be classified into group. Two group. Which of the following is high level language? Answer. Basic, COBOL, Pascal. Which of the following is not first generation language? Q Basic. Which of the following is not translating process? Debugger. 5. Write a single technical term for the following statement. Special codes, symbols which are used to write a program, computer program. Answer. Programming language. Programming language which is dependent upon machine. Answer low level language. C programming language which is machine independent. Answer high level language. Error in computer programming. Answer bug process of removing error in computer programming. Answer debugging language translator which translator high level language one by one step. Answer interpreting. 6 write the full forms of the following. A basic beginners all purpose symbolic instruction code. B COBOL common business oriented language. C formula translation. D Q Basic quick beginners all purpose symbolic instruction code. E VB Visual Basic. 7 answer the following question. What do you mean by computer programming language? Use this type. Answer the symbols codes which are used to develop computer program are known as programming languages. The types are low level language and high level language. We define low level language. Write this type. The language which is dependent on machine itself and cannot be used by another system is known as low level language. It is classified into two groups. They are machine language, assembly language. What is machine level language? Answer. Machine level language is the only language that computer can understand, which is written in the form of binary numbers consisting of zeros and ones to which computer responds directly. D. What do you mean by assembly language? Answer. An assembly language is a language developed to avoid the complex in machine language. E. What is high level language? List any three examples of high level language. Answer. The language which is easy to suit the needs of a program and which is quite easily understandable is known as high level language. Any three examples of high level languages are Logo, Pascal, Fortran. F. What is translation? write different translation process. Insert the process of converting a program written into high level or low level language into machine code to make the computer understand and perform the required operation is known as translation. Different translation processes are assembling, compiling, interpreting. G. Define bug in debugging. Answer E. Finding computer program is called bug. Removing bugs in computer program is called debugging.
So,
yes, sir.
Yourself, you have made from your laptop. It's very good. You have made the presentation very well, and your background also it's very good. But a little more improvement you have to do in your animation. Animation, matter only improvement are you, eh? Okay.
Yes, sir.
Very good. And comparing to Amit Dishi, you are good. But then Amit Dishi, he has prepared from his mobile. So little disadvantage is there, okay? They were said about to just go laptop also to attend the exam forward. Hey.
Okay, sir.
Okay, thank you.
Excuse me, sir.
Recording, Mudesha, kiss name.